special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Winthrop Harbor to Calumet Harbor, open waters from Winthrop Harbor to Michigan City out to Mid Lake until 5:30 p.m. At 3:58 p.m., strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 13 nautical miles northeast of Wilmette Harbor to 7 nautical miles north of O'Hare Airport to near Elgin, moving southeast at 25 knots. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver Crib, Calumet Harbor, Wilmette Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Montrose Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Belmont Harbor, Burnham Harbor, 59th Street Marina, Jackson Park Harbor, Diversey Harbor, and Dusable Harbor. Frequent lightning is occurring with these storms. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects. This is NOAA's weather.